lateral leg swing. Now I'm holding on. Feel free if you don't want to, you don't have to, but I like to go soft knee, soft hip, keeping my body still vertical. So I'm engaging this glute and then I'm gonna bring a leg across the body and kick out to feel maximal glute contraction. Now I'm not gonna overly let my body rotate, just getting a nice smooth action, loosening up this hip, starting to get some blood flow, and then I'm gonna switch and I'm gonna hit the other side.